All right, what up, that side friend? This is old Mitter, man, y'all. Yeah, checking in with everybody. Just want to send you, your God, all the praise, giving all the glory for life, health, and strength. Thank you for the will of the deal. And we just doing a brief check in. Everybody, I wanted to know, everybody know old Mitter, man, has spent about the last couple of weeks in the hospital. I think I did a couple of videos while inside the hospital, letting everybody know exactly. Trying to let you know what was going on. And the man had amputation. I had an amputation on my left leg below the knee. And we were trying to get the strength back, because I got to learn how to do some things now differently than I ever did. So I got to learn how to use his leg, one leg instead of two. And so I got to get the upper body strength that I need in order to support, even to use crutches. You would not imagine the type of strength you need to do that. It's very, very difficult. So I am in the process of, I got to start my therapy. You know, perhaps, I know it won't start until sometime next week. And, but I'm at my auntie's, and, right now, and she's doing basically everything for me right now. It's all for my getting my therapy and everything, cleaning the wound and everything, giving me my strength back and everything. So we thank God for her as well. And also my baby sister, yes, Laura Ann Thorne. God knows, I don't know what I would have done without Laura Ann. And so we just thank God for both of them. And so we just want to let everybody know, as soon as I finish my book, y'all, I feel sick. And I haven't had a chance to follow up on nothing with nobody. And I just wanted to say, especially due to you, Sister Jackie, I will definitely, as soon as I can, I will try to get you your hard paperback, your hard copy. I will try to get it to you as soon as I can. But right now, I'm just in no condition right now. I'm just trying to get myself back in stride again. I just wanted everybody to know, it's just a brief video. No long drawn out video. I haven't done the Bible study, none of that yet. I got to get my strength back. So we just wanted to let you know that we are out of the hospital and we on the road to recovery. And, like I said, it'll be what it be, and I'll keep y'all informed as we go. But as for those of you that want to know about the book, only thing I can tell you, if you want to know about the book, go to Amazon.com. And I cried many tears up on Ernest J. Walker. That's my authorship name. And if you want it, that's all you got to do. It's not that hard to do. Just go to Amazon.com and look for I Cried Many Tears Up Under My Name, Ernest J. Walker. And you should be able to find it. And go from there. It should be very, very easy. So we just wanted to let y'all know that we are, you know, out of the hospital and we're on the road to recovery. And that we will be staying in contact with everybody. And I will keep praying for Mitterman and Mitterman keep praying for y'all. Bible study will continue just as soon as I can. And I'm fill up to it and got the strength where I can go ahead and do a whole broadcast. You know, right now, I'm not at my home. I'm not at my home internet. I'm not at my home base right now. So I ain't got none of my my main setup is not right. But I'm making do with what I got right now. Just to let y'all know what time it is. So with that being said, this Mitter Man saying whatever we get into. God ain't in it. Please, ma'am, please, sir, come on out of it. God's going to come to nothing. To the next video, next Bible study, whichever comes first. It's Mitter Man saying peace. Good night.